somewhere so far away, so that when you long for that thing that is not of the Lord, you will be able to stand to your feet and shout and rejoice because of his love. The love that wakes you up every morning. The love that died on the cross for your sins. The love that sees the true colors within that you display as you're listening to your Aston Martin music begins to slowly fade away, and now you're back to life, back to reality. Ladies, don't let them see. Let them wish that they knew what was underneath. But oh no, because you're too quick to say, look at me now. All because you got your hair done, nail done, everything did. Please stop already. The show goes on all night. Time comes and you go find those sky-high pumps and make sure that you're standing right in the front so that you can be seen. Seen, which is exactly what you make an attempt to grab his attention. One thing gets led to another. Oh, but those weren't my intentions. Let's say it's time to put an end to this mess, because the end is only the beginning. Satan wants to see you lose, while Christ wants to see you winning. I've come to the end of my time, and I hope that you've enjoyed these heartfelt lines, because I can promise you it's nothing but truth. Stop looking to be the light of some boy's world. Sit back and feed into your holy word, because if it's that versus this, this is what you deserve. Amen.